just going to send us to another planet and then go back up and it'll just kill us.
Send us to the planet of stormtroopers and girls with obnoxiously large breasts.
Why would there be stormtroopers? Fuck, man. That was good, too. Like, we really could have, like, got in there on that one and really got that shit out. We easily had, like, a grand between those 3 days that we lost.
Oh, God, yeah.
Dude, like, that was genuinely upsetting. Like, I'm off put by it, by what just happened. That's, like, my worst fear. Oh, we gotta get the walkie-talkies and stuff and bring them back here. Oh, shit, this isn't the one I thought it was, but this isn't a bad one either. Apparently those beehives, dude, if you get them, are worth $80 a piece.
Damn.
Apparently, I've seen people get them, and apparently the strategy is you grab it and you throw it on the front of the ship over here, away from the door. And apparently you go back and grab it right before you, leave the planet. I got 4 walkie-talkies, a shovel, and 1 flashlight.
Nice.
I think we'll just leave the other stuff and grab the shovel or whatever and the flashlight if we need it. Like, if we get in there and there's a bunch of enemies, then we can come back and grab the shovel.
Well,
or, like, when one of us goes back in by herself, probably better to carry a weapon. Alright. Just dropping shit on the ground like an animal. I'm going in. Remember, it's to the right, follow the hole. You gotta go to that little building with the light across the way. But you gotta walk around the hole. Did your walkie on?
Walkie is on.
What the fuck is with these giant pumpkins? Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think the mimics will appear on anything other than the, like, more advanced ones. There's an enemy that I've seen people play with that we have yet to see. And I don't know why. It's like a weird...
What the fuck? Where did it go?
Oh, yeah, walk around the hole, Rob. Hug the hole. Nope, over this way. Over this way. Behind you. Yep, there you go.
Oh.
Both left and right are dead ends. I found 2 different things of, like, booze or bottles.
There's more over that way if you keep going. And down the stairs, too.
Okay. All right. We can do this. Come on. We can meet this quota. I believe in this team. There's nothing else down here. Oh. Thought that was one of those fucking things. There's just some lights. Big shit. Yeah. I think maybe we just leave.
Are you still alive? How did you get back to the ship?
I walked there? Where are you?
Holy fuck, dude. There's a sandworm on this planet. And he almost killed me. Trevor? Trevor?
Yeah, I'm dead. There's two bottles in front of the main exit. If you can get those or at least just get back to the ship and get the fuck out of there. I think we had enough money. Well, not enough money, but I don't know where the fuck that came from.
How did you die?
To the sandworm. Do you have me muted and gilded?
No, I have me muted and gilded.
I was talking to you and gilded. You should have been able to hear me.
Oh, I did. That's why when you were like, probably have enough for you. I went back. I saw the sandworm come out of the ground. I didn't realize it got you.
Yeah, no, and I was telling you there was two bottles out by the main entrance. That's what I was going back to get.
So you got hit by that sandworm.
Yep.
That fucker hunted you down.
Wait. So you can't hear me in Discord right now?
I can hear you in both right now.
Wow.
Oh, God.
Alright. Let's do this. Not sure what I could really do about that worm. Once I started walking, he just started doing it, and then I was like, oh, fuck. I was like, something's about to happen. I knew something was underneath the ground because, like, dirt was being thrown up and shit, but I was like, what am I supposed to do? Should I just stand still, or... So I just, like, stood still, and then it killed me anyway, so I'm not sure really how I could have avoided dying from that.
Stood still, and that was the end of you?
Yeah, it was, like, another $100 worth of stuff at the front of the thing, is what I was trying to tell you. I was just gonna grab those and then just say fuck it for that day.
And then you got worms.
I don't know how the hell it didn't kill you wandering around out here for that long. Maybe it felt bad for you? Maybe it just felt bad for you.
It doesn't do well on the ground at you.
Peekaboo! He was thinking about eating you, but then he's like, this guy don't even know where the fuck he is. I can't just kill him.
Hmm. This guy don't know where the
fuck he is. It's like seeing a small handicapped child wander away from his family. You gotta give it a fighting chance. Was there nothing down there? Nothing. What the hell, man? We're gonna lose this. Oh.
I don't know where I am.
I'm not finding a goddamn thing.
What's up?
I can't find anything.
Copy. Me neither. I hear fast footsteps. Where are you?
Found anything yet?
No. But there's a bug around here again. I can hear it. Oh no! Leave me alone! Look up! Get away! Go!
Still alive? Still alive? I'm leaving. Rob, last chance.
I was chased off a balcony.
Yeah. I had some weird little creature chasing me, and I could hear something giant in the distance when I came out of the door. I luckily found the fire escape and got out with a couple items. It's only $199.
Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna meet the quota.
We got 1 day left. Should we go back to this planet or try a different one?
I'll try a different one, I think. I think we've pressed our luck on this planet. Good thing. Lordy, lordy.
I got lost in there forever. It was like a labyrinth down there of darkness that I just, like, I couldn't find anything except for this fucking tea kettle. I found an engine, but I couldn't carry the engine and the axle. You have a walkie-talkie?
Oh, shit. No.
Better order one.
Oh, boy.
Order a couple. Alright, I'm heading in. We haven't been here in a while. I don't remember. Oh, yeah, I remember this one now. Never mind. I remember. Oh, wait, actually, I'm going to go down to the fire exit. Did I just hear a fucking door? Got a walkie? Found a bell and a key so far. I went in emergency exit though. I didn't go in the main door.
Oh shit.
Found the power supply. Oh god! I got a stalker, dude. I got a little neck snappy guy on me.
Oh shit. Try to just make it back to the ship.
I'm gonna try to grab the power. I might need you to guide me out back out to the fire exit if you can.
I'm not sure if I know the way to the fire exit. There's something about there. There's something about
there. Ah, no!
There's another one coming. Did he get? Oh, he got you. He got you.
You should have went in. We weren't making court anyway if we died.
Was this our last? Oh shit. Yeah. Fuck. Oh.
Fuck. I could have. If I would have made it out, I had the stuff.
Oh god.
No sense in even turning it in. We might as well just die.
All right. How do you want to do it?
Gonna send us to another planet and then go back up and it'll just kill us.
Send us to the planet of stormtroopers and girls with obnoxiously large breasts.
Why would there be stormtroopers?
Because that's part of my fantasy.
Fuck! Now we're all the way back down to fucking square one.
We survived, like, what? 9 days?
No, it was 12.
Nice.
Did I sustain the most injuries?
Yeah.
As you have not met the profit quota, your performance has been deemed below standard.
I won't! You can't take me! Wait.